snow by summertime. And, we can pick up somewhere around 1 to 3 inches from tomorrow evening. Probably the heavy in the southern half of the coverage area.